Mr. Vucevic, and Brooke Lopez at the tip goes to the box. The opening tip means Sargento donation. Giannis crosses it over and splits the defense, and he's got all 4 points in this game.
Now for the box of what you kind of heard come around the locker.
Giannis almost had an A1 opportunity.
That much together, you're supposed to be the reason your team is going to have the success.
Because we're all moving at that time. And Malik Beasley, he's got a hit down. He's got a
aggressive like that, especially in this lineup. I think it fits in even.
Follow there, Bama down low.
I was just taking 3 of the first 7 shots here for the Bucks. 6 of the first 9 points. And a moving screen against Brook Lopez.
As Giannis always said, allow the game to be game.
We're starting to talk to Brandon Schwab, the official, about how he had a little bit of arm. But the Bulls got some of his shot. And Damian Lillard, look out. I can feel that coming, right? Up 7 with the last of the quarter. Dame out, here's Giannis. Double team coming, feeding Bobby Portis for 3, and he drills the tested shot. Jack Connaughton looks it off to Marshall. Spin off the glass, Giannis with the cleanup job, and Giannis now has 8 points tonight against the Orlando Magic in his second straight start. Turns it over here to Patrick Williams. His first triple back. 12 steals that they had at tied a season high last night against the Pistons. Also had 12 steals against Utah. Bobby Portis, Chavich touches the paint, kicks it out, goes here. Over to Javon Carter, who's shooting about 50% this year, and knocks down his smothering defense against Giannis. With 10 to shoot, Bobby goes back to back. 11 took all the way into the Nets game for him to hit his first 3-pointer of the season, and there's an answer from the Sooner.